Investment banking group Goldman Sachs is agreeing to pay $215 million to settle a class action lawsuit. It accuses the company of regularly discriminating against women employees for pay and promotion. The agreement covers nearly 3,000 current and former employees. It also requires the financial giant to investigate and address gender pay gaps. Goldman Sachs denies any wrongdoing.